Oh shoot. I slept in. I'm gonna be in big trouble.
No.
I missed the bus. I don't want to get suspended. Finally. I made it.
Dark Wrench Bra. You're late.
I'm sorry, Miss Julie. I slept in and missed the bus on the way there.
Well, you know what happens when students are really late?
What's that?
They get sent to detention for 5 hours.
No.
Not detention. I don't want to go there.
I'm sorry, Dark Wrench Bro, but you're one of those people. So I have to send you to the principal's office. Now go.
So Dark Wrench Bro, why are you in my office?
I slept in late and missed the bus, which caused me to run 60 miles from my house to school. So overall, I was late.
What? Our students are never late for school. Not even on Mondays. You're going straight to detention, mister. Go there right now.
Oh, screw me. Welcome to detention. You are not allowed to talk, eat, sleep, chew gum, make rude noises or rude gestures, and escape this room. I'll tell you when 5 hours are up.
Mr. Anderson, host. Someone is here for a visit.
I'll get it. Excellent. He's gone. Now I can get out of here. I'll get out through the windows so I won't get caught. Ugh. This is harder than it sounds.
Y. Y.
I made it out of here.
So that's what happened. Okay. Bye. Dark Ranch Bro. I just got off the phone with the principal. He said that you arrived late at school and got detention. He also said that you snuck out of detention and came all the way back home. Is that true?
As a matter of fact, I did.
That's it. You're granted for 480 months. Go to your room right now.
I hate you, Dad.